Did you know that in the movie Ronin, Sean Bean's character claims to be in the SAS, the headquarters known as Sterling Lines on the English and Welsh border? This describes the very same character Sean plays in the movie, Bravo to Zero.